That song that I'd like to do for you is written from the point of view of one of the disciples that was with Jesus on his final days on earth. I call this song simply, The Disciple.